Do you want to use a Windows subsystem for Linux in your Windows 11 operating system? Well, we have some good news. It is not too complicated to do this in Windows 11, and we will show you how. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you had tried this in earlier versions of Windows, there were complicated steps involving many packages to download and install. Now, it's just a few commands. However, you'll need to do two things before that. You have to have an account with admin privileges, and you have to be in the Windows Insiders program. If you have that, then open a command prompt as an administrator. Then type in wsl.exe --install and hit enter. Now, that command will enable the WSL in virtual machine platform components on your PC, eliminating all the manual steps that will install WSL. Then, it will download and install the latest version of the Linux kernel and then Linux distribution. And as you can see the status on the command prompt window. When it's done, restart your PC with the Windows subsystem for Linux, and it's ready to use. It will take a few minutes to open the Windows subsystem for Linux for a time after the installation, as it needs to decompress files and store it on your PC. When the process is completed, create a user account for your Windows subsystem Linux. You can then access Windows Subsystem for Linux and Ubuntu on your desktop or in your Start menu.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.